It goes on and on and on.
Remind me of
everything.
Hi, my name is Nurul Anajali Saimai.
Hi, my name is Lisa.
Hello everyone, my name is Putri Iliana Pasha Mutishari.
Hi, I'm Tashimi Anisen.
We are from Putri.
When molecules are heated, they move far apart from each other. This is because there is energy of heat make them move. When the molecules is moved, the expansion will happen that increase the size of material, either in length, area, or volume. Here is the examples of thermal expansion in the food. In thermal expansion, the temperature change will affect the length, area, or volume of an object. For example, concrete, when allowed to deform, will expand or contract due to temperature fluctuations. One of the most obvious temperature-dependent properties is the length of an object. When something is heated or cooled, its length changes by a proportional factor to the original length and the temp. Consider a donut, a flat, two-dimensional donut, to make things a little easier. The donut has a hole with radius r and an outer radius r. It has a width w, which is simply w equals r, r. Holes expand and contract in the same way that the surrounding material does. What happens is that if it tries to expand inwards, it will have to compress itself and increase its density. There will be resistance, so it tries to expand into a free region, namely the outside. Thus, the area of the holes will expand. The conclusion of this topic, we now understand what thermal expansion is and how it relates to the food industry, especially baking. Aside from that, we can see how important physics knowledge is because it is widely used in our daily lives.